Also, be a man of great hope. I know I'm giving some kind of harrowing numbers here, but I think that's the beauty of a man like Pope Francis. With all the turmoils that's happening in the world, we see this man that's utterly filled with joy. And because of that, the world is noticing. The world is paying attention to what he's saying. So be a man of great hope.